What's the part of the game that you think you have to improve in order to play in the highest level in Shanghai and then in quarterfinal and then?
Yeah, I just think we have to, you know, be more consistent on both ends of the floor, moving ourselves offensively and defensively, just being in the right spots and helping each other as much as possible. So, you know, we just need to cut the lulls out a little bit. The small mistakes. I think we'll be fine.
Were you surprised because Giannis Antetokounmpo didn't move to the quarterfinals, which is the MVP of the NBA?
No, I wasn't surprised. Not at all.
Any messages on your phone already from the two?
Nah. Not yet. I'm not expecting that either. It's a battle. You know, he's a competitor. I'm a competitor. I see him on the floor. Yeah.